When I'm told I must work out my own salvation, like a painter with a canvas that is white. Yet I'm told the Lord's at work within me. Am I pushing to the left while he's pulling to the right? I don't believe this is a struggle I can solve, but I feel as though I really cannot wait. Well, maybe, just maybe, if I'm really the painter, could it be it is the Lord providing me the paint? Must be like two sides of the same coin, like morning and night of the same day, like two sails on the same ship, like the heart and mind come together when we pray, like the flower needs both rain and sunshine, like the soul needs both joy and sorrow. Though this mystery holds no answers, we know that we are here today and here. I'm told I must work out my own salvation, like a climber trying to reach the mountain peak. Yet I'm told the Lord's at work within me. Am I trying to be mighty when he wants me to be meek? I don't believe this is a struggle I can solve, but I feel like too much time is passing by. Well, maybe, just maybe, if I climber, could it be it is the Lord who points me to the sky? Must be like two sides of the same coin, like morning and night of the same day, like two sails on the same ship, like the heart and mind come together when we pray, like the flower needs both rain and sunshine, like the soul needs both joy and sorrow. Though this mystery holds no answers, we know that we are here today and he'll be here tomorrow.
Time under the mercy.
you will find in the storm, under the mercy.
Spent a night in Paris, in the Latin Quarter, with a lady who said she was from Holland. We drank red wine at the foot of the cathedral, by the Seine River. It was a beautiful night. Next time I saw her, it was on the streets of Venice, in the middle of the winter. So there weren't too many others drinking coffee at San Marcos on the bay. It was a beautiful day. She never said goodbye, but she was gone, and I did not see her again until I wandered through a park in Vienna, and an old man played his heart out on a flute. It was a magic afternoon. Seems that I've become a slave to the mystery of who she is and where she goes and the way she makes me feel. And I don't know how much longer I can keep it up, but I can't give it up. For wherever she goes, my heart follows. Last time I saw her was a year ago, July. We spent the morning with the